Reporters Anne Harvey and Sean Rubenstein-Dunlop have gone on this story all day.